This is the second episode of the AOC Tid-Bit series, and we are going to demonstrate the Files app. From the AOC landing page, we can see the different applications in the side app switcher. The first one is the Files application. As Aspera on Cloud is a file transfer application, a major part of the product's usage lies in file transfers. When you click on the Files app, you can see the option to create folders. By clicking on the Create folder, you can enter the desired name and create a folder of the name of your choice. Files can be uploaded into a folder by clicking on the folder and selecting the upload option that allows the selection of a file from a local folder. For every file in the folder, clicking on the three-dot menu lists the options: download, rename, move, copy, delete, send in package. Also, on the right top corner is the option to share folders via a link, which is explained later in the demo. These are the basic operations that can be performed for the files in a folder. A file can be moved to another folder from the same or a different workspace. A file can be copied to another folder from the same or a different workspace. A file can be renamed. A file can be deleted from the folder permanently. Files can be uploaded from the local storage to the folder and downloaded into the local storage from the AOC Files app. There are two ways to move and copy files and folders in the Files app. Right-click the item, select Move or Copy, and then in the window that opens, select the new location for the item and select Move, Copy as needed. Open the Move, Copy panel on the right side, the right top corner button. Drag and drop the files from the source on the left side to the new location on the right side. There is a choice for the user to send digital packages directly from the Files app, assuming they belong to both Files and Packages apps in the same workspace. It is simplified by right-clicking an item in the Files app and selecting Send via Packages to open the Send Files form. This means users don't really need to download the content from the files first and then switch to the Packages app, then create a digital package and send. The folders in the Files app can be shared with the recipients via public and private links. When you share folders, the recipients can directly access the source material. You could also give each recipient a specific permission to access the folder contents. To share a file, either the three-dot menu can be used, or a collaborator can be added as shown here. To send a public or private link, open the Files app, right-click on the folder to share and select Share the link, then select an existing public or private link and apply the intended access permissions for this user, and share the link with the user as appropriate. From here on, the user can access the folder using these links. Thank you for watching. We hope you found this useful.